Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're going to walk through the Pure Aero family of rackets. As you can see, they all look very similar, and you might be a little confused as which would be the best one for you and your game. So if you want to play with a similar racket to the one that Rafael Nadal endorses, I'm going to show you some different options. We're going to start at the very beginning. So if you are a beginner, new to tennis, you're looking for something light and easy to swing, the Pure Aero Light is going to be the perfect option. Very similar to the racket that Rafa endorses, just a much easier weight, so it's much lighter, much faster to swing, but it's gonna be similar style. It's still got that thick beam, so that's gonna translate into easy power. It's got the open string pattern and just really fun to swing. This is also the best price point on the table. So if you're looking to get into the Pure Aero family, you're not sure where to start, this is a good starting spot. Now, just a tiny step up from there is the Pure Aero Team. It's just a little bit heavier and still very maneuverable, spin-friendly, very fun racket to swing if you're a beginner or intermediate looking to continue to hone in on your skills. Then I want to talk about the racket that this family surrounds. This is the Pure Aero, so this is the racket that we want to talk about. It comes in at 11.2 ounces. It's got a 324 swing weight, so if you do know anything about swing weights, you'll know that's not super fast. It's going to still give you some good mass behind the ball, but still will be nice and maneuverable. It has a thick, powerful beam. We like that aerodynamic throat call out, so you're really going to get all of the spin. And of course, I have to note that if you're looking to generate the most topspin, you're gonna really want to work on your mechanics. So make sure you're brushing up and through the ball, and that's gonna allow you to get optimal amounts of spin, but this racket will also do just that. Now we have an extended option in this family as well, and this is a playtester favorite. The Pure Aero Plus is just a half inch longer, very similar weight, and a little heftier of a swing weight. Still has that open string pattern, but just that extra inch gives you a little more mass. It's a little tougher to swing through the ball, but really fun and a little extra reach. This racket comes with pure power. It's definitely one that you're going to be hitting big with as long as you can swing it. Then from there, we're going to take a step up in weight, but this is still a standard length racket. This is the Pure Aero Tour. So this is going to be the most demanding, heaviest racket on the table, 11.8 ounces strung, 327 swing weight, and it does have that 16 by 19 open string pattern. This is going to be the one for intermediates to advanced players, probably more on the advanced side of things that can really swing through the ball, really feel comfortable swinging heavier rackets, looking for tons of mass, tons of ball power behind their shots, and tons of movement off the ball. Then the one outlier in this family is the Pure Aero VS. This one is slightly different than all of these as it has a smaller head size. All of the previous rackets come in at 100 square inches. This one comes in at 98 square inches. All of the previous rackets came in with a 16 by 19 string pattern. This one comes in with a 16 by 20 string pattern. So a tiny bit more control, a tiny bit more feel. If you're a fan of the Aero Storm from the past, this is one you're gonna definitely wanna check out. And then one more thing that differentiates this one from all the other Pure Aeros on the table is the beam is a bit thinner. So you're gonna get a little more feel, a little more connected to the ball. And this is again gonna be that more controlled experience out of the Pure Aero family. Now, if you have any questions about any of these rackets or other ones, be sure to ask in the comments below. And if you'd like to demo one or get one in your hands, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.